Hello, and we're playing Star Wars The Old Republic. So, let's just jump straight in. We're gonna create this Imperial character.
At last, you arrived. Good, good. There is much to do, and every moment is critical. I'm Overseer Tremel. For decades, I've administered the trials that prove who is and is not worthy to join the Sith Order. The trials are a chance to weed out the weak. Those who face them either survive and become Sith, or die.
So yeah, one of the big things with this game is you get to choose what you say. So... let's have this one.
I think I'll take the first option.
I didn't bring you here for levity. Yes, you are here and ahead of schedule because of me. I expect you to obey. You face your trials, you serve me, and I will make you the most powerful acolyte here.
You had better be able to deliver that, Tremel.
Leave your doubt at the door. There's no room for it in here, and no time to waste. The trials themselves are difficult enough, but they are hardly the greatest threat you face. There's an acolyte here named Vemrin. He's your enemy, and he will try to kill you. We must prepare you.
Let him try. I'll destroy him.
With my guidance, someday you'll destroy all your enemies. That practice sword you've arrived with is insufficient. The blade of lesser acolytes. You need a dominating weapon. In the tomb of Ajunta Paul, there's an old armory. A strong Sith warblade awaits you there. The tomb is thick with claw slugs. Deadly, savage creatures. Be speedy, but careful. They've been the end of many an acolyte.
Then I'll have something in common with the beasts.
Once you acquire the warblade, I suggest you spend some time in the tomb bloodying it. Then come to me in my chambers in the academy.
Great, so I've been here 2 seconds and already I'm being told that my weapon isn't good enough. That's brilliant. So yeah, first things first, I need to activate my sprint so that I move a bit quicker. Activate Shi Cho form, because it will make all my damage increase by 3% and reduce all damage I receive by 3%, and also activate a buff. Yeah, so tempted to just close this down. No, I'll keep it up. So yeah, I am. I do have other characters, so I do have a legacy already. So let's just into there. So there are. The legacy system is quite cool, but I'm not entirely sure on how it's supposed to work. So yeah. Just have a look at preferences. Okay, so here we are. Valley of Dark Lords. I have got 2 mail, I wonder what they are. I've got a Tauntaun Bran, and I've got some fireworks. So yeah. Let's see there. So we've got to go and find a war blade. Oh yeah, the codex. That's just like, it's like a little mission log type thing. Let's kill something. Yes. So with a Sith warrior, they have to build up rage, I think it's called, for the Sith warrior. Yeah, I think it's rage. Yeah, it's rage. They build up rage by using attacks such as this, the assault, and then they can spend that rage on more powerful attacks like vicious slash. So yeah, let's just kill some of these things. Rage generally aren't as strong as the ones that spend it, but that's to be expected. So, this is an online multiplayer game, so there are other people. As you can see, the number up there, there's 150 people on this specific server. So yeah, this is Sergeant Corman, who's got a mission for me. He's got that little thing above his head. So let's talk to him.
Excuse me, Acolyte. Sergeant Corman, 5th Infantry Company, Corriban Regiment. Can I talk to you?
I'm busy right now.
Understood, sir. But I require assistance from someone who can do things I can't. You're the Acolyte Overseer Tremel had brought in special, right? Heading down in the tomb to show what you're made of.
And to find myself a Sith Warblade, apparently.
Well, here's your chance to not only show off for the Overseers, but start building ties to the Imperial military as well. I'm here commanding a hard target mission to exterminate claw slugs in this tomb. They're horrific things. Mouths bigger than your head. I've lost 3 squads of good men fighting them. They come in packs. They'll swallow a man whole.
Your men obviously need better training, Sergeant.
Those men were battle-hardened. The enemy just has more numbers. The damn claw slugs breed so fast there's no way to wipe them out conventionally. So we started targeting their egg chambers. They went insane. We managed to get explosives to all of the egg chambers, but the claw slugs were all over us before we could detonate them.
Are you sure this plan of yours will actually work?
I don't know. I have to hope so. Without breeding chambers, the claw slugs lose the numbers. Then we can wipe them out. Don't underestimate those claw slugs, sir. They're smarter than they look.
So now we've got another mission to kill claw slugs and detonate explosives. If I did, I could go train at that trainer over there. That person. Oh, God. Oh, God. Let's see where we need to be. Is this the way to detonate the explosives? Yeah. Stronger one, so it should be a little bit tricky. Or not. Want some slimy meat.
The explosions when you set off the charges. Outstanding, sir.
So he's given us Sith dueling boots. Some credits and experience. So let's just go and equip those dueling boots. I now have red boots. And okay.
You desire more power? Good.
We can now leap to distant targets, which is always very good.